It's called, it's a black garlic shoyu. And then I got the mango on the side, some eggs on the side. So let's give it a try. I'm excited. So it's customary. Oh, do you see that steam? It's customary in Japan to slurp your noodles. Let's make sure you slurp it good.
My food now. Try. I got game and ramen. Try. I try broth first. That is delicious. Really rich flavor. It does not lack like anything. I mean, this is incomparable. You can't get this anywhere else. It's delicious in Japan. Over. I'm trying noodles.
Can I do? You guys see how much noodles he just got? A plate full of noodles. A plate. So you can only imagine the serving that they have.
So are you scamming? You got these are dipping noodles. So you dip it. And you want to slurp. Waffle-y?
No, like pancakey.
Pancake.
It's not crunchy. So here you go. Definitely really custardy. The custard not too sweet. It's actually really perfect.
My turn.
What'd you get? Where are you going?
I got matcha green tea. Let's give it a try. Very strong matcha, really good. Definitely pancakey.
Right, pancakey?
Yeah, very soft. I expect it to be a little bit crunchy on outside, but it's fresh and really hot. Really good.
Does it have like the bitterness of matcha? Melon bread with vanilla ice cream. We wanted to get green tea, but it was a little too expensive, so we went basic. So let's give it a try. Really good. The bread is like crusty. Just like, you know, like the crispy ends of like waffles. That's what it tastes like. Oh, it's vanilla ice cream, so it goes well with anything.
We got roasted scallops where he blowtorched the top. So it's pretty smoky. We're giving it a shot. It's about 600 yen for two. The 300. Give it a try. Very good, very smoky. Taste the sea. Really good one, very subtle.
not eye rolling worthy.
No, I can't do it here. I'm gonna try soup.
The bottom is so crispy, but the inside is so like moist and it's so juicy. It kind of just pops in your mouth. We put like red chili oil on it. It was really, really good. It complements it very well. It was just really good. I don't even know what to say. It's like on the scale of 1 to 10, it's gotta be like a 9.5, which is pretty damn high.
Roasted crab head with the crab guts and crab brains and all the goodies. Basically, it's seafood butter. That's what people call it. And this was recommended by Mike Chen from Strictly Dumpling. So shout out to you, Mike. So we're gonna give it a shot. Totally is really, 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 really good. Highly recommended. So let's give it a shot. My first time. It's really, really good. I mean, it's seafoody, but it's subtle. And it's very delicious, very flavorful, and it's not too seafoody. It tastes more like really rich butter, like seafood butter. But like this would go really good on rice. Definitely recommend this place, You can't get this any fresher. It's definitely a must try. So if you're in the area, don't worry. Come down here to the place